position for a straight in approach 404.
I've got to get the camera going till just now.
Oh dear.
Missed your takeoff. Sorry, Jim.
Yeah, 60.
63, yeah.
Alright, 105, 110.
Thanks, I'll hit 115 and she'll still go up.
Yeah, very nice.
That cloud's broken up nicely now, isn't it?
It has.
Now on the hills there.
We need to get to about 3.5 grand anyway.
So, MSA is 3700 for this leg.
A lovely guy.
Lights are change.
So you've got the magenta line straight up the screen, that's what we're trying to go for.
That's how I was taught anyway.
And what am I doing here?
Dog. Now this is currently is handbrake, but it's not picking it up Strumblehead yet.
It's
not high enough.
Well, does any ask for us to use Brecken for that one?
Brecken's a med dog, yeah. Getting an ident, but it's still saying no, not available.
Is that because it's a poor signal?
Presumably, well, it could be because it's on the cusp. It doesn't appear to be cutting on the cusp. Ah, it's getting broken. There we go.
Golf Hamlet, we're well clear to the east now. We've got some information on 124, so I'll do that. Many thanks, goodbye.
Golf Alpha Tango, Romeo X-ray, roger. Free call and information, 124.750. Thank you very much, see you soon, take care.
First of all, 37.
Yep,
I thought it was
good. Very close, isn't it? You can up your map if you want to, John, you can cut another inch. Fly below you MSA as long as you stay visual.
Well, that's the highest kill, isn't it, that one there with the snow on the top?
We're left of that anyway, aren't we?
23.8.
23.7, which we'll be looking for, mode 23, so you're going to have 3/4 inch. That looks good.
That's a little bit, eh?
Not my destination.
No, we're on it.
Yeah,
but nice in the summer. Yeah, I'm sure it'd be lovely in the summer.
I wonder if the
beach is in walking distance, I would have thought.
I would have thought so, yeah.
Because the town, this side of us, is called Allenford.
Very hard spelled like that, but
A-double-M-A-N
O-M-O-R-D.
How's that in the back day? Is it a bit wobbly?
No, it's not too bad.
Is there anything booked this week then, Steve, or nothing as yet?
No, not yet, I do think. Richard's away at the moment, he's abroad. June said something the other day.
Oh, right, yeah.
That Andrew wants to check by doing it at some point.
Have I both retired, no?
I don't think Richard has. Andrew must have retired quite young, because he's probably 10 years younger than me. He's, I don't, well, maybe he's not. Maybe he's not. He's not 60 yet, that's for sure.
And he's finished.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Coast Guard 106, thank you, Mr. Hawk, 7000, bye for now.
ETA. Right at the end.
Left of the green, yeah.
14.39.
Victory, 40 miles. Suitable fields are there?
I was just thinking that. You probably have to land on somewhere like this.
Looks a bit rough.
Yeah, but the fields are too segregated, they're tiny, the fields, you won't get any of these.
Try and land on one of these ridges, wouldn't you? Survive, but there wouldn't be much love, a lot left of the aircraft, I don't think.
Well, that's no good.
We'd walk away, but we wouldn't fly away, to put it like that.
They would be alright, it's in the back, they all survive in the back, don't they?
When the tail separates,
yeah.
Not much crashes into the back of the aeroplanes.
I think we'd have a fair old walk to get home.
We breathe.
Here. South and Dudley probably.
That res?
Oh, that'll be no, that town, that town there, San Dudley.
Alright, now this res will go.
Doesn't say what it is.
It will on the chart.
I can't be asked to get the chart out. But look.
That will do, it's only there either. Turn to about 180 degrees.
What it is. There's cables though. There's only cables running across.
No, I can't see any.
Quite a bit of snow on these folks. I was just thinking there's quite a lot of snow on there, but that's, I guess that's the north face, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm surprised it stayed on the south face though, Chaz.
Before we can get straight in.
Yeah, it's about 40 miles out.
That's going upwards slope then, hasn't it, 04?
Gives you the illusion of being higher than you really are. People tend to come in low on it. And about a half mile to go, they suddenly realise and power up and really annoy the neighbours.
There's a Gascoigne meeting at Bobbington, isn't there? Did you see that?
No.
5 to 10 in the village hall.
Oh, okay.
Fancy that, Dave?
Yeah, sounds good. Do you have to book in advance or do you just...
No, just show up, you don't have to pay.
No. That's alright then.
Lockbook on, get a green stamp in it.
Yeah, that's what I said, bring your lockbook.
Yeah. There was a post drop in the cap about it, wasn't there, I think.
I wonder who's going to run the airport then?
Be a thankless task. Yeah, that's what I think as well.
You?
No, thank you.
Oh,
thank you. Something to do.
God at the airfield.
Yeah, right.
With your high-vis vest on, high-vis jacket,
this will be Brecon.
Okay. Something on a nice hotel called the Georgia, Brecon. Lovely.
actually in there to celebrate the regiment that fought at Rorke's Drift, isn't that?
Ivan Emmanuel singing Men of Horror.
What was the engineer's name?
No.
Seems it be, I don't know what it was.
Wasn't Baker, was it?
No. Anyway, his character and Michael Caine's character both became alcoholics and they both sold the VCs.
That was price.
Good film, mate.
That's a good film.
Reporting point to me, it's not at the edge or the corner of an airway, it's just sort of off a quarter of the way.
Yeah, it does seem a real strange place to it, doesn't it?
I don't know, all the stupid money. Don't know, an army boat or something by the looks of it. Got windsock, some army vehicles.
It'll be Sunny Bridge then, won't it?
Is it?
Yeah.
That is, isn't it? That's what it is.
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah,
so that's all about it. Transfer. And that is now Hickney Green. Dogs that we can't pick up on link. Not getting on link.
Probably too far away, aren't they?
Oh, we'll just fly away from that.
There we go. Thanks off time.
$13.45.
Time to change the tanks.
Yeah, probably. Got past it. It is literally where that white mark is. There. That's where the stop is.
Circuit, the QNH1001, can I have your number on board and flight details, please?
Da-da-da! At minus two.
Oh, go on, Robert. Thank you. Roger, that shouldn't be a problem. Check where you are, or you want to do them on the stuff.
off from both aeros full time then?
Well, he wasn't there all the time I was, but I think all the work he does is for aeros. I do the odd bits here and there as well, elsewhere. I mean, days like, he was only there one day that I was there.
No.
I wasn't there every day, mind you.
No. Is he solely on the 42 then, or does he do other stuff for them?
They've got a Tech-Nam twin as well.
Oh yes, I've seen that, yeah.
She says it's a bag of nails.
Horrible airplane, he says.
I just imagine it would be after the 42, because that's quite close, isn't it?
Turn information, Gulf, Brother Gulf, Lima Gulf, 6 miles south-west, positioning for rejoin.
Gulf, Brother Gulf, Lima Gulf, Shopton information, 09 right hand, this QFE 9090 Hector Pascals. Are you looking for a right base join?
9090.
I think the ADF's come alive now.
Gulf, Lima Gulf, Roger, report established right base for 09.
Whiskey Bravo Alpha, but we're probably out of range, aren't we?
It's got it.
Yeah, but we're out of range, because we're still 40, 50 miles away. And the range of that NDB is 30 miles. So, whilst you may be getting it, one should not rely upon it at this stage.
We'll use everything else then.
We'll use the two GPSs of the RNF. I wonder if we're getting, Honley yet. No, still not getting Honley. Ah, look at that, that's terrible.
What's the range for Honley?
If we're getting, they don't have a range, they have a DOC, a designated operational coverage.
Yeah.
And it'll depend on our height and the height of the station. This is why Brecken works really well, because Brecken's height. Honley's pretty much, what, 300 feet, probably?
Yeah. Probably about the same as Birmingham Airfield, whatever.
Yeah.
It was an airfield, wasn't it, Honley, at one point?
It was.
Golf Bravo Tango, enter and backtrack 09 Ming, and report lined up, ready departure. Thank you, Victor. Roger, report established downwind 409 and traffic potential for you to join right base, last reported 8 miles southwest.
That's copy, looking out for that traffic, so clearly the right hand, that is downwind, right hand to 0.9.
I can see the Clee Hills.
So can I, yeah. How far from Shopton are we then?
18 miles.
I'll just fly out, yeah.
the forecast is going right and southwest to the overnight. Sorry, northwest to the overnight, doesn't it?
Yeah. I think I'll be on 3-4.
We can join left back.
Uh-huh.
That Cleveland Hill over there, can you see the radomes?
Or Palm Trillis. I think it is Cleveland Hill, isn't it?
Scott Plymouth Golf, right base. Plymouth Golf, roger, report established, final, 09.
Look up.
And Golf Yankee Victor is established right, downwind for 09.
Ah, Trent is coming now.
09-1.
It was scratchy, I didn't, but it was Tango November.
This Trent then?
Yeah. That's on now for Hickney Green now.
Circuit to the east, we'll call and rejoin.
Come on, brother, thank you, roger.
7 miles to Shopton,
okay.
Is it slightly left of our nose? Yeah, probably. I can see that run of trees. What is that?
Main at your discretion, wind 020 degrees, 10 knots.
Have a go, have a go. I'll land along as well.
Go for Roger, thank you. 10 miles.
Yep. So long, please.
Good afternoon, Golf Alpha Tango Romeo
X-ray. Golf Alpha Tango Romeo X-ray, good afternoon, Shelburne Information, pass your message.
Golf Alpha Tango Romeo X-ray, require route 2, Denbury, back to Hazel Green. Currently 10 to Westhead Street, 2800, 1001. And we intend to come to your overhead. You press basic service.
Golf Romeo X-ray, Shelburne Information, basic service you have. Runway east of Shopton is 09 with the right-hand circuit. The Shopton QNH 1001. At what altitude do you intend to transit overhead?
Overbang at 3,800,
sir. Back off, roger, if you could do that on the QNH 1001, then report established overhead.
1001, and report overhead. We'll go, Golf Lima Golf.
Golf Lima Golf, vacate left and taxi park.
Roger, Golf.
I can see the field now, can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Golf Yankee Victor, standing by on 09.
Golf Yankee Victor, land 09 main at your discretion, wind 020 degrees, 10 knots.
Landing 09, I'll be discretion, thanks. Yankee Victor.
I have the field, I have the runway. I can't see the aircraft on final though. I'm not surprised, they're hard to spot against the ground, aren't they?
Yeah, very hard. But you know where he is and you still can't see him.
little concerned before we got there.
Golf Yankee Victor, if you continue all the way to the end and remaining on the hard surface...
You don't like Shobden, do you, Steve?
Perimeter track that will...
It's because it hasn't got a decent taxiway, I don't like it.
That's copy, next left and perimeter track to the parking.
On the grass all the time, though, it sounds like they're taking people around a peri track. I didn't know they had a peri track, worth the name.
All the way to the end, remaining on the main, don't turn off there, continue to the end and turn left, right at the very end of the runway on the perimeter track.
Yeah, we got that, thanks. Yeah,
it must have a peri track. Well, we've only ever taxied on the grass there. Well, actually, I've taxied out around what was supposed to be a track, but it was horribly rough.
I'm going to go from your X-ray, Roger, report leaving the frequency.
Okay,
I'll
go from the next one. Shobden! Oh, the wind's straight across, isn't it?
Yeah, from the north, I think the hills have an effect down there.
I'll say, at your discretion, as I said, there's one aircraft just departed left circuit, and that aircraft yet to report downwind. Two stations together.
Golf Yankee Victor, if you make the next right and park on the apron outside the blue hangar.
November 7th, we're at takeoff at your discretion. Wind 020 degrees, 13 knots.
I got there and they were still drawing overhead.
Golf's India, Roger, that circuit traffic midpoint downwind then.
Final 04 touch of
Mike 1104, touching go, your discretion, wind
04.
Oh God, Mike.
So the OBS is already set up. As it happens.
Bravo Oscar Hotel,
Hotel,
that is parking, ready for taxi for
VFR to Gloucester. Bravo Oscar Hotel, Hotel, 8 Marine Information, taxi to hold Alpha 3 for runway 04 left hand, the QNH 1002.
Taxi to hold Alpha 3 for runway 04 left
hand. Jeffrey's going to be 992,
isn't it? 002, Gulf Hotel, Hotel.
Gulf Hotel, Hotel Gloucester have been on the phone to us and they're advising us that their runway 0...
ADF is pointing at VHX.
Have you tuned it to it then?
That's pointing back to the green. I haven't had BHX in because when we came back from...
Yeah, 904.
When did we come back from? We went straight to the top of Brum.
Gamston?
Gamston probably, wouldn't it, yeah.
Was there India runway 04?
No, it wasn't Gamston, was it? Is it Connington? 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 Definitely Connington. Okay, must have been tuned in since then then.
Because you didn't know the ATIS frequency?
I still don't know the ATIS frequency.
Learn from your mistakes, Steve.
Right, I need to.
Mistakes doesn't tell you what the frequency is on there, though.
I've got
136025.
Mike, Roger, report fine.
That isn't what it used to be. No, it used to be a bit. That's nothing like what it used to be. Round is 121.8. It used to be 121.6. Hello, hang on, 121.6 will be the fire crew, won't it? It'll be the fire engine. 121.6.
Golf Hotel, hotel's ready for departure.
That's Henry Wells, it is.
Golf Hotel, hotel, report landing up runway 04.
Oh, that's Keebly Mortimer.
Are you sure?
Henry Wells, oh, yeah, I got that, did you? Church fire,
Clebury as the locals call it.
Clebury, they call it Clebury, don't they?
Clebury.
Thanks for your discretion, wind 010 degrees, 10 knots.
Golf Hotel, Hotel, let's go in.
We've gone too low for Trent now.
We'll find it.
Yeah, we're in VOR mode now, which is basically DMing. I think I can see the field, but I don't want to call it quite yet.
Seabridge
North. Half end information, this is Golf Whiskey Alpha Romeo Bravo and the fuel bay requesting taxi.
Whiskey Alpha Romeo Bravo, 8 information, taxi hold Alpha 3 for runway 04 left hand, the QFE 9092 hectopascals.
Holding point Alpha 3 for runway 04, QFE 992. Alpha Romeo Bravo.
Alpha Romeo Bravo, second about the QFE now is 9901 hectopascals.
Alpha Romeo Bravo, 9901.
Good information, good afternoon, Golf Alpha Tango Romeo X-ray.
Alpha Tango Romeo X-ray, Hayley Green.
Golf Alpha Tango Romeo X-ray, 32, Hayley Green. We're currently
the west head, 2,000 feet on your QFE of 991. It's Pascal's inbound, the fish joining and landing.
X-ray Henry, information runway news, 04 left hand, the QFE is indeed 991 hectopascals.
991 set, and we'd like to begin for a scraping on 04 if possible.
X-ray, to your discretion, got two aircraft operating left hand circuit on 04.
Traffic number report on final, drop that X-ray.
010 degrees, 11 knots.
Very late downwind, 04.
Golf said, New Roger, report final.
Okay.
Where do you think the field is, Steve? Golf on, Steve.
On the nose, so
it might be something like that. Well, no, it's on the nose, it's called half to the runway.
Is it on me now, just straight ahead of it?
If any good information, Helimaz, 03 Alpha.
Helimaz, 03 Alpha, Hebney Green.
Good afternoon, Helimaz 03 Alpha, just south of Bainbridge North, inbound to Birmingham Children's. We'll be running south of Rear Nugent ATZ, altitude 2,000 feet on request. An information service.
We should be below us.
I'll give you that, but okay. I'll give you a basic service. And the Hayden Green QNH is 1002, report passing south of Beam the Field.
Got ahead of myself, that's what I meant, and copy the basic service. Thanks, Helimaz 03 Alpha.
Dot, about 11 o'clock. Visual within dive yet?
And me? Got Mike all the way down the end of runway 16, and back to...
All the way down, 16, golf Mike.
Golf Sierra India is final, 04, touching it.
How far out is long final? 8 miles, I'm back in the machete.
Reach 1.5 knots.
Touch and go, Golf Sierra India. Come on, mate, so we're here. Long final, 04, full stop.
Got me attention with that one. Golf Romeo X-ray, Roger, you got one ahead.
Copy the traffic, Golf Romeo X-ray.
We've still got 3 minutes and 20 seconds to get there.
I can't see any other traffic, and anyone else?
The one who called final, but final for touch and go.
I couldn't see him. Unless he's on the runway, he's on the runway now.
I can see something on the runway, yeah.
So that team has just got airborne, hasn't it? So this might work, but it might not.
Either does or it doesn't. There's something just left the nose, I think it might be a truck on the ground. Moving right to left, low, about 4 inches below the horizon.
What's your range now?
Golf Romeo X-ray,
we're 4 mile final.
Golf Romeo X-ray, Roger, you can land at your discretion. Wind is 020 degrees, 15 knots.
Golf Romeo X-ray.
Oh, that might be an aircraft, actually. No, it's definitely on the ground, just went behind some trees.
Tango Oscar Lima Lima, Henry information, runway news 04 left hand, the QFE 999 at 1 hectopascals.
04 left hand, 991, and we have field in sight, and we've joined overhead.
Lima Lima, Roger, report overhead the field, so I've got one aircraft left hand circuit, another aircraft on long final for a full stop.
Traffic copy, Golf Lima Lima.
I can't see the circuit traffic, can you?
Golf West, 3,000 inbound.
But we're still above it.
Marbay, re-information, runway news, 04 left hand, and the QFE 991 hectopascals.
04 left, QFE 991 hectopascals, Golf Alpha.
millibars was so much easier to say.
Again?
I said millibars was so much easier to say.
Yeah.
Tell the man 03 Alpha's look here now, look like he's going to kiss 100.
The American's use inches down low.
Okay, thanks, tell the man 03 Alpha.
Yeah, the American's use inches, so.
Yeah.
And the air traffic controllers always give the regional pressure in inches to the American aircraft.
Okay.
Yeah. About right, 90, about 87. And neither of my altimeters have got an inches subscale, so we'd struggle with it in the States, wouldn't we?
Both of them do, don't they?
Yeah, both, yeah.
Hotel, hotel, roger, bye-bye.
Thanks for your help, bye-bye.
Thanks. Not it's out at the moment, fuel pump is on, a little bit slow.
Golf here, India, downwind 04, full stop.
India, roger, report final, one reported ahead.
Number one.
Wilco, visual, golf, here, India.
Cheers.
Golf, Lima, Lima, we have the field in sight. May we join crosswind for 04?
Lima, Lima, roger.
No, I still can't see that other aircraft. No, one up there, the one up there. That's it then, dive from you can see.
Yeah. Yeah, scream if I get too close there. Miles away. Very nice, John.
I could have got off there, but we were
trying to just let her roll and take my tyres.
Golf Alpha, Alpha in. Golf Alpha, request. Touch to the fill-by, please.
And Lima, Lima, we're just 2 miles south of the field at this time.
2 miles south? Who's joining crosswind?
Golf Alpha, X-ray, taxi fuel-by.
Taxi fuel via 16, Golf Alpha, X-ray.
Golf Alpha, injuries, final 04, full stop.
That was a nice landing.
Ranger,
what?
At the far end, just to vacate. Continue, golf here,
Ranger. You don't need much runway for this, do you, really?
Pretty good on performance,
golf
actually.
Ranger, landing at your discretion, wind 020 degrees, 12 knots. Landing, golf here, Ranger.
Right, David?
Yes? After landing, checks are complete, skipper.
Well, good afternoon.
No, it was a very pleasant little trip that once. I enjoyed that.
Have you not?
We'll stop Navigator in, shall we?
Golf Lima Lima is crosswind. Golf Lima Lima crosswind.
Lima Lima, roger, report downwind, you got one ahead.
Report downwind, Golf Lima Lima.
Golf Alpha Alpha, late downwind, man.
Golf Alpha Alpha, roger, report final.
Okay.
So, India vacate all the way down runway 16, back to parking.
Golf Romeo Bravo, holding Alpha 3, ready for departure.
Golf Romeo Bravo, take up at your discretion, runway 04, wind 020 degrees, 12 knots.
taking off Alpha Discretion, Golf Romeo Bravo.
I wonder where everyone from Wellsbourne will go to then?
Well, that's a good question, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's your team leader's downwind.
I mean, I don't think Coventry's practical.
Lima Lima, Roger, report final. You've got one.
Oh, no, there's quite a lot of GA aircraft at Coventry.
One ahead, South Lima.
Might be fine for some of them.
Report final.
That's where they soda blasted that 150.
That'd be 04, Golf Alpha Alpha.
Three-one jet. Steve's car. They're worth more than the car, the registrations.
Alpina. Mr. Alistair. I wonder whether he's going to take his aeroplane with him.
I will leave it here.
Does he live around here?
I guess he must live somewhere near, mustn't he?
I have one of the new houses.
What a mischievous little boy you are, Mr. Dutton. Brakes at 14:45, precisely the hour, John Brakes.
Oops. Brake on.
83.00.
Hey, me information, Golf Oscar Charlie, Alpha Charlie, request departure information and taxi.